Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to teach you how to create, compile and execute a simple C program on a terminal without using any integrated development environment like Turbo C or code blocks. Only thing you have to have is GCC, that is GNU C compiler. Currently I am using Linux machine. Whichever machine you are using, in the descriptions I have put how to install GCC. So I am not going to teach you how to install GCC. Please open the terminal and type GCC and version. It will give you the version number. I am currently using 8.1.1 GCC version. Let me clear the screen. Now DNF install. You know GCC, if you are not installed, it will install it. So in the sudo, that's a root command. So I'll provide my password. This is for those who have not installed GCC on their machine. This is Fedora machine. So here, no dependency, I've already installed. So it will not install again. So let me clear it. So if you're using Ubuntu, just you have to do is, instead of DNF, sudo apt-get install GCC, which will fetch GCC and install in your system. Okay, for Windows, you can check in the descriptions. And for Mac, you can install Xcode. Please check in the descriptions. Okay, let us create sample code. Let me open documents folder. Whichever folder directory you prefer, you can open it. Okay, so in the command line, let me change my directory to document. Okay, so I am in documents now. So let me use touch command and file name, that's sample.c, which will create sample.c for me. Yes, you can see sample.c got created here. Now, using any editor, I'll use VA editor. You can use any editor to edit it. Okay. Let me type VA sample.c. Okay. Now, just give I. So insert hash include stdio.h, that is standard input output.h. Now the method name, which returns nothing. So void main and accepts no arguments. So void main, open flower brackets and printf, which will print the line, and printf welcome to C world. And close the quotations. And close the flower bracket. That's it. Now you just escape colon WQ, that is write and quit. Okay, now your sample.c is ready. You can also edit, you know, directly if you have any editor, using Genie, for example. If you don't know how to use VA editor, you can edit using any editor. So let me zoom in. See, you can see the same code which is been written using VA editor. Okay, now let me open the terminal again. Let me clear the screen. Now let us compile it, okay, using GC compiler. So GCC and its parameter sample.c. So now GCC will take sample.c and creates the, you know, executable, that is a.out. You can see when I enter, you will see that a.out is getting created. So GCC will do all the pre-processing, assembling, linking, compiling, everything for you. See, a.out just got created. Now how do you run it? Dot slash and the file name, dot slash a.out. That's it. When you enter, you will see the output. Welcome to C world. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you.